S. V. Hariharan is going to act as narrator and traveler. Aryan Gupta and Gokul Krishna are going to act as friends from Orissa. Abhishek Sanap and Shantanu Tikone are going to act as friends from Maharashtra. Conducting online class.
Hi everyone, good morning.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning, sir.
We are going to learn about India's culture. In that, we will be learning about Orissa and Maharashtra's culture.
Okay, sir.
For you all, I will also show you a video on cultures of Maharashtra and Orissa. See the video.
Video starts from here. The teacher presents his screen and shows the video on cultures of Maharashtra and Orissa.
Hi Hari, how are you?
Hi, I'm fine here. How about you?
Yes, I'm also fine here. I just call you to tell about that we are going to hold Ganesh festival in our society.
Oh, okay. When is it?
Next week.
Okay, sure. I will come. Hi everyone.
Hi Hari.
I'm coming to Maharashtra for the first time. So can you tell about it?
Oh, yes, sure.
The language spoken here is Marathi.
Their traditional food is?
Pav Bhaji, Vada Pav, Misal Pav, Puran Poli and Jhumka Bhakri. Our traditional dresses for men, dhoti kurta and feta, and for ladies it's Navari Sari. Dance form of Maharashtra is Lavani dance. Statue of India, an architecture monument built in 20th century. Here you can find Oberoi Hotel and Taj Hotel and also can enjoy a boat ride. Nehru Planetarium. Here we can find many examples of our science. Here Hanging Gardens. We can also see a shoe there. It's called as Old Lady's Shoe. Marine Drive. This is a 3.6 km promenade along by Netaji Subhash Chandra Road.
Wow, wonderful.
Locations of Maharashtrians are like Gudi Padwa, Nag Panchami, Narali Purnima and many more.
Wait, stop. I wanted to know about Maharashtra, but not this much. I think so this will go for a day. By the way, thanks for sharing.
You're welcome.
Bye-bye Shantanu and Abhishek.
Bye-bye.
By the way, the function was completed and Hari was ready to leave to Tamil Nadu. But see what happened. And also listen to the conversation between Hari and Shantanu. When Hari was going to the airport, he got a call from the airlines that the flight has been cancelled. He was shocked that he cannot go back to Tamil Nadu. So he called Shantanu and said,
"Why is he calling you? Yes.
Hi Hari, everything's fine?
Hi Shantanu.
No.
He told the whole story to him.
Oh, so bad. Okay, book a ticket to Orissa. My friends Aryan and Gokul will be there. I will give you address.
Okay. At Orissa. Hi Aryan.
Hi Hari.
Where is Gokul?
He is inside.
Okay.
Come to my home. We will eat something.
Yes, I am hungry.
Eat this.
Wow, what is this? This is very, very tasty.
It is pulao, a rice dish made from vegetables and raisins.
Oh.
Let's go outside.
Okay. But Aryan, why are all they wearing this dress?
This is the traditional dress, Sambalpuri Patta Sari and Patta Chitra Sari.
Oh, okay, I didn't know about it.
I think you don't know anything about Odisha.
Yes, I don't know.
Okay, I and Gokul will tell you then. Oriya. And the dance form is
Orissi, an Indian classical dance. The famous festival here is Durga Puja and Rath Yatra.
The famous places are Lingaraj Temple. This is a famous Shiva temple for Hindu devotees. Khandagiri and Udaygiri. These caves are also known as Kattak Caves. Nandankanan Zoological Park. This is a zoo and a beautiful botanical garden.
Thank you so much, Gokul and Aryan, for sharing things about your state. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye, Hari.
The video ends here.
Did you all see the video and was the video nice?
Yes, sir. They explained everything about Odisha and Maharashtra. I enjoyed a lot.
Yes, Shantanu, you are right. So, is everyone clear with this chapter?
Yes, sir.
Okay then, time is up. So, we will meet tomorrow. Bye-bye.
Bye, sir.
Bye-bye, sir.
The end. Thanks.